Hier in Musis komen vandaag Orkest de Ereprijs, Fion, enkele studenten van Artes en een paar vocale solisten samen voor de derde editie van het festival. En als publiek kun je alles thuis via de site van het festival volgen, integraal. En neem daar vooral ook rustige tijd voor, want alles is een week te zien en te ontdekken. Ik spreek nu eerst met de artistiek leider van Orkest de Ereprijs en van dit festival, Aspasia. En we hebben afgesproken dat ik de vraag in het Nederlands stel en dat je in het Engelse antwoord geeft. Dit festival is een soort ode aan Louis Andriessen, aan zijn muzikale erfenis. Maar er staat zeker niet alleen maar muziek van hem op het programma. Hè? Met welk idee heb je een programma samengesteld?
Ja, first I want to say that actually this is an online version. We have made some adjustments from the original program. We needed to change to and reprogram two pieces, so we have something to looking forward for the future. But still, all the rest of the program we have decided is a full program, indeed inspired by the work of Louis Andriessen, and not only by his work, but also by his spirit as a teacher and stimulating his students to find their own path. The program, we made the program with music that is distinctive, is well crafted, and is the result of a personal search. And those qualities you can see, for example, in the works we have programmed for Christian Richter. We present two of his compositions in this edition, and Christian belongs also to this generation of composers who has taught by students of Louis Andriessen. The same actually qualities you can see in the work of Tansy Davis. We present three compositions by her this year from different periods. But besides the established composers, we gave also podium to young generation of composers to compose for Orkest 21. That was a nice challenge. So you can see that there is a link in generations and a link in the music quality.
Nou ben je voor het eerst dit jaar de artistiek leider. Je bent nieuw. Betekent dat ook een nieuwe koers van het festival?
I would say that actually the core of the festival stays the same. But already we introduced this year, we extended the program with extra performances for smaller ensembles and for soloists, and giving also podium to young musicians. So this is the first extension, let's say, for the festival. The second element is that we want to make for the future Andriessen Festival as a celebrating point for the legacy of Louis Andriessen, and at the same time to use the moment for exchange all these contemporary points of view in music. And is directly actually connected with a young composers meeting that starts tomorrow. And we are aiming to merge this as a festive actually opening for this international get together for the composers of tomorrow.
En wat is dan het belang van het festival? Kun je dat benoemen?
Yeah, if I start from Louis Andriessen himself, he has influenced many composers in different ways. And also his search, his personal search for unconventional instrumentation created a big ensemble tradition in the Netherlands. Now in discovering actually the future of contemporary music, you mentioned already that the Ereprijs, together with Fion and Artes, we have joined forces under the name Orkest 21. That is actually a new flexible format of orchestra. And by commissioning pieces for this orchestra and performing in the main program of this festival, actually, I believe that we support and stimulate this process of discovery.
And that is ook iets wat hard nodig is.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
Omdat het weinig verder.
Nay, but we are, I think, in a moment of trying to find where contemporary music goes and how we can be more flexible and how we can stimulate also young generations. And all this is a quite interesting puzzle. We try to find new ways of bringing closer to the audience and to be also actual.
Yeah. Nou noemde je zelf ook al eventjes de Young Composers Meeting. Ja. Dat is ook een initiatief van Orkest de Ereprijs. Ja. Wat is precies de link met het Andriessen Festival?
Ja, en for very long time, it's now the 27th edition. Louis Andriessen, for the history, I have to say that he was for a long time one of the main, actually the main senior composer who was helping and giving his spirit in these meetings. The Young Composers Meeting is an event yearly in Apeldoorn for international young composers. We stimulate these young composers and they get the chance to work with the orchestra for new compositions and get lessons, lectures and mentoring. So this is a direct link.
Dankjewel.
Ja, dankjewel.